Nearly 102 million Americans say that decorating for the holiday season is one of their favorite things to do. Here at Polly's Penguin Playground, Paul Craig goes above and beyond to deck his house out with Christmas decorations, all for a good cause.
10 years ago, Paul Craig started to take donations at his house to raise money for the Leukemia Lymphoma Society after his mom passed away from the disease in 1999. He never thought of the impact his inflatables could have on the community during the holiday season.
Seriously, it's been wonderful being able to see the folks come through, walk through my yard every night and hear the kids scream and yell when we turn on the snow and they run through. And you've got families that have basically turned it into a family tradition now, and they count on it every year. And I've actually had some kids say, well, I came when I was like 12 and 13 and now I'm bringing my kids. And that's kind of cool to know that the family traditions are carrying on and they're having fun.
With an estimated 175 inflatables, Paul has to start preparing a month in advance. With the help of his friends, he gets the inflatables up just in time for the holidays.
It makes me feel where I can appreciate the holidays again and actually have fun with them. I really look forward to it. It's hard work, and I've got a lot of buddies that helped me put it together, and I couldn't get it done without them.
Although donations aren't required, Paul has raised nearly $42,000 for the charity. He enjoys bringing joy to families each and every year and hopes to continue doing this for years to come.
Hopefully it's brought joy to their lives, a little bit of happiness during the holiday season.
For Sarah Miguel, this has been Addison Smith.